general when they enter into the sphere of this economy?
So initially, thank you for having me. So I've come all the way from Delhi, so that's around 400 kilometers. And when I was told that I need to talk about women empowerment, my only question was why? So it's 2020 and you know, we see girls and women excelling in almost every field. So why do we need discussion like this? And the question is, do we really need it? And I gave it a thought, and honestly, you know, irrespective of my gender, I've been one of those people who have never believed in the concept of women empowerment, because you tend to empower that section of the society which you think is weak, which I'm sorry, women are not. So, and I heard this line somewhere and it has stuck to my mind. Yadi nari shanka chhod de, to wo swayam shankar ban jati hai. So, so now the question shouldn't be about women empowerment, but it's about making people realize, and especially women realize, about their own potential and bringing in equality. And if I talk about the market, I mean definitely, for a conversation, it's very good to say that we do not need to talk about it, but the hard reality is that yes, we need to, because you pick up any industry, you know, let's not talk about entrepreneurship or business, even if it's a film industry, how many female-led movies actually cross that 100 crore mark? Unfortunately, they do not. Talking about entrepreneurship, so I started at the age of 16 and I'm 22, so main aapi ki age ki, so don't think that any alien person is coming and speaking something out of it. So I belong to the first generation of entrepreneurs, and despite coming from that background where my parents have never made me realize that I'm a girl and I shouldn't be doing certain duties, I've been questioned a lot of time by a lot of people. Even my parents questioned me, saying that, you know, you being a girl should go for something safer, something which is less risky. Entrepreneurship or business is a man game. Kaise karegi, kya hoga, itne bade numbers, how will you talk about it? So the sad reality is that yes, it is, but let's not talk about women empowerment. Let's talk about women and girls realizing their own power and society accepting that, because that is when change comes.
I think that's a brilliant answer. And you know, you're talking about the movie industry. Recently we had the 92nd Academy Awards and we saw how there was actually a protest wherein female directors were not nominated for the best director category in spite of creating a wonderful movie like Little Women. I mean, that's where we, you know, we talk about the empowerment in general is not per se telling them that you are weak and you have to, you know, rise up. Empowerment in the sense, we are just telling them that you are capable, why aren't you doing it? And I believe that's what